Hey guys, welcome to what I believe will be the end of Assassin's Creed China. I did figure out what I need to do. I actually need to do a silent kill in order to get past those guards, rather than do a jump over or a something fancy, because I was confused by the controls that I was asking for. So it's a sliding kill, which I need to do. So yeah, we'll go from there. And then once China's done, we'll probably just go back to Russia. I think that was the one that I did. Yeah. Get her done with. I'm just talking. Check on Instagram really quick. Continue. Okay, I'm gonna test out the slide first. It works, but it doesn't work. Dumb bitch. Oh. Oh, that's not good. Guys, I don't have time for this. Move. It's gonna be interesting. Come on. Get up. Oh, what am I supposed to do? There's no way. This is annoying. The bush will burn me. Right? Yeah. So what do I do? No, what am I supposed to do, Bev? Can't fucking do anything, mate. What am I supposed to do here? I don't understand. Dude. Assassin's Creed is very bad at making decisions on what the fuck you're supposed to do. Great, just wasted that. Get over him! You dumb cunt. Fucking A. Oh, shit. I can. Nope, as meant to be. Wait a minute! What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Can I just. Okay. Really? What am I supposed to do? Just randomly survive that, apparently. Scheiße. Der Körper schlägt auf dem Kopf, ja. Oh, baby. What the fuck? What the? Oh, stupid. Oh my god. Dropping mechanic is so stupid. Always something with this game. Oh, sick. We're so close to the end, but I just can't get past these environmental obstacles. Mm-hmm.
anchor him.
Trump, run, bitch! Fucking idiot!
What? Hey, what am I? I'm gonna fucking die.
Where do I go?
Not there, apparently.
Do I have to start all over again? No. Good. Dumb bitch. Come on, dude. Ma'am, whatever the fuck you are, I don't know. Shit! I love, let's do it all over again, because why not? Just take your time.
Through the Great War. Madness. You'd let those barbarians invade our home rather than lose your grip on power. They will not breach the wall. They will not reach China. I will stop them, and then I am coming for you.
Sick. Assassinate the Mongolian scouts. Cool.
Killing those Mongolian scouts should harm Zhang Yong's plans.
Great, a scroll.
Oh shit!
Ah, that's not good.
No, come on! That's so fucking stupid!
Thank you, Assassin's Creed.
Why can't I assassinate? That is so stupid. Just kill me now. Jump over him. Jump. Dumbass.
A little distraction could help me here.
Huh? 不会这么倒霉吧?
Not good. Okay. I don't think I can kill them anymore. I can't kill them. I'm so confused. Don't know how I killed him. What the fuck? Can I dodge it? No. It's great. Love that.
怎么回事?
Okay. Cool. Just want to make sure. I'm confused. Ah, what the fuck? That's not good. Ow. There's no way you should be able to see me. It's annoying.
下次我们一定会杀了你。
Run away! Come on! Harry,
I need to get that gate closed. Keep the Mongolians out.
还在那里，快叫援军！
jump！
注意！
Oh shit！hi guys。Same the right way. I don't want to do this. Oh, that is the right way. Sick. Okay. Pog, let's go. Oh shit! Interesting. How does one do this?
要是我们找到你。
发现什么了吗？
抓住他！
No freaking way! You'll love to see it. Hey, get him!
在等你现身。
发现什么了吗？
If I get around the dog.
怎么回事啊？
有刺客！
What's this guy's deal? Nothing apparently.
怎么回事？
这里。
Would this be outside or inside? It's not a reinforcement zone. Because that would be awkward.
No.
Hey, Ni.
Oh, God.
Exactly, are you looking at, good sir?
Hey, 你有敌人!
Nice.
What the fuck? 来人啊! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the fuck? What
Bitch, get fucked. Was that not? Okay. This is apparently not a Mongolian scout.
What the fuck am I doing?
Okay. Should not have been that successful, but we'll take it. Is that just a sniper? Like, what is that? Oh, yeah.
报上名来。
这里没人。
啊，我的妈！
死我！
How this one?
这里，
这里，在这里。
最好滚远一点。
你死定了。是谁？
I'm very confused at their line of sight right now.
Here, no one.
Are they just not going to talk to each other again?
有刺客
来帮忙。
God, oh, I just love their shitty weapons, don't they? Oh, God. Yeah, let's pick the weapons with the least amount of skill.The fucking expo motherfucker. God. What an annoying weapon. So glad they put that in the game. Oh my God.
You 最好快逃吧。
下次我们一定会杀了你。
啊，怎么回事啊？这里没有异状。不会那么倒霉吧？
Fuck you, bitch. How do I get out? The fuck? Okay. Apparently there's no point. Almost. Okay. I don't want to do that. What? Kill him! That's fucking great. Love this game. Piece of dog shit. I hate this game. Coda is just absolutely fantastic. There's nothing wrong with it. Excuse me, where are you?
Fuck! Run! You dumb bitch! You! Worthless piece of shit, your code is fucking garbage. Code is fucking garbage. Get up!
This gate has two wheels. I need to use them boat.
Boat. Ah, shit. Well, that's awkward. Okay, weird coincidence. Not good. Bitch, turn the fuck around. Oh, okay. Good enough. Excuse me.
Stop!
Okay, there you go. To go. I have to go all the way back down. That's cool. Dumb bitch. Wrong foot. Shit. I'll fight this bitch now. Did I get anything? Nice.
Your actions here have only delayed the inevitable. Slowing these savages will have only angered them. They will see this as a betrayal and launch a full-scale assault.
They will not reach my land. The war will hold them back.
Your land? You think your successes matter? China is just a piece of the prize. We will rule the world. And the box you so kindly presented us will be yet another tool to achieve a time of peace.
Peace? You think you're a hero now? I don't want your world, your control. Give me the box, and your death will be fast.
Your box is lost, assassin. Already out of China, in the safe hands of my fellow Templars.
Then another assassin will find the box. That will be their destiny, mine. Lies here with you.
Oh shit!
Instantly break wooden shield.
This is the end, Zhongyong. There is no way to.
Oh shit!
Wait. Wait. Oh. Time on that, I do have to say.
Fuck.
talking, eh, man? Not getting the edges.
Dude, oh my god.
No! Why is there a fire there? I'm... God. Oh! Baby, a triple! Ah, what the... What? There's no way. What? I'm so confused. Aha! I am a genius. I'm gonna fire hot. Fire's still hot. Why the fuck are you? Oh, there he goes. Oh, that's just mean. Come on. I got help. Whoa there. That fire makes no scientific sense. Hot dumbasses. Can't get me now. Oh, come on. No, stop. Why you gotta do that? Fire. What the frick? Oh my god, thank you. Just kill him. Oh! Excuse me, what? Exactly, what am I supposed to do there? Okay, that's what I thought. Shit! Fire's not gonna kill me, right? Why is there so much fucking hay? Sheesh. Oh shit. I was paying attention. Okay, so... Why both of them? God damn. Don't know the point of that guy. There's a lot of them.
A little distraction could help me here.
Oh,
Here I come.
Ow. Whoa. Ah, oh, that's not good. He's gonna kill me. Okay, alright, bitch. Jesus Christ.
Yourself, Sangyong. You had to die for China to have hope again. I started this journey for vengeance, but I've understood now that it's pointless. I have found a better goal to pursue.
And what is that?
The future. A new tomorrow for China and its people. I will undo all that you have done. I will rebuild the Brotherhood and recruit those who wish to make our land a place of freedom. Those ready to die to fight men like you. Your Templar world will not happen. The assassins will rise again.
Yep.
Telling me about Master Auditor's precursor box.
Ah, Ezio's great gift to me. Yes, I never discovered what the box could do. Yet the artifact and my obsession with it taught me a great lesson. Perhaps the greatest of lessons.
What was that, Mentor?
She who seeks revenge should remember to dig two graves.
Hmm. Interesting.
Well, that was the ending of Assassin's Creed Chronicles of China.
I want to thank you guys so much for watching this series. And we will be going into Assassin's Creed Russia, finishing that series, because the reason I quit that is because we were in the war. And I kept getting shot at because I didn't understand the jump mechanics. But now, since I've played China, I understand it more. So we can rage at that game. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next one.